spiritually, we are excited, we are ecstatic. Yep. There is so much joy. Amen. Praise God. So at this time, we'll be worshiping in another form. And this is a wonderful work for the Lord. We can sing, we can dance, and we can do various worship. But this worship is a different kind of worship. And we're so thankful to the Lord for this privilege. So as I call on our ushers, we'll be hearing our tithes and offering. Praise to the Lord. And of course, this is primarily for the church members. But if our visitors are generous enough and kind enough, your offering, your love offering are welcome. Thank you, Jesus. Praise God. So as the worship team, the music team will sing an offertory song for us as we are giving to the Lord. Praise God.
Father, way, answer.
approach your throne of grace and mercy. So thankful, oh God, for this moment that we are able to worship you in spirit and in truth. Thank you, Lord God, hallelujah, for the tithes and offerings of your children. Lord God, even the offerings of our visitors today. Lord God, continue to bless each and every one of us. Continue to shower us with your grace. Hallelujah. Lord God, bless our businesses, our works, all the things that we do, God. Hallelujah. For our families, for our loved ones, oh God, even for the glory of the kingdom of God. Once again, Lord, let your blessing be upon us, oh God, not just physically or materially, but most especially spiritually. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, and everyone say amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise God. Hallelujah. And of course, it's our children are getting ready. But before that, we would like to look back at the years gone by. Amen. So you will see, how the last 6-7 years had gone by for Faith Bible Center Church in Edmonton. I would like to call our dear Sister Nelly.
Praise God. Welcome to our 7th church anniversary of Faith Bible Center Church of Edmonton. As you see, we came from a humble beginning, and that word Faith Bible Center Church, was given by God to our pastor for that name. So glory to God. We come from the church started from the basement, and then go up on the floor, and then we were promoted to a hotel. And after like 1 year, we transferred in these facilities where we met brother and sister Alan and Stephen Miller in the Walmart. So while we are having this, our teams were there. There was a cashier said, "Oh, you know what?" I told him, "You know what? We are having our church, and we are looking for a church to make this. We will have a home church." I said, "Oh, just go to our church. I will tell our pastor." And there, that is the beginning. So we started with like 11 of us, 12. We paraded in these facilities, and they are good enough for us. Okay, you're only 12 or 11, so you will only pay like $52 per week. So that was our beginning. And now, 7th, 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 7th, and they see us growing. So they enlarge the cost. But God is good, looking back for all the good things of God, what He has done.
Amen.
Yes, it's not smooth sailing, but God is good.
Amen.
For we are founded upon the rock, and that rock is Jesus. So we will see some of the things from our previous anniversary and on the last activities we had. So we will start from there because it will be long. So God bless you as you look at all what God has done to our church. Thank you, Father.